That's not like Mount Carmel, it's a range. Mount of Olives, it's a range. Mount Hermon, it's a range. You see the horizon way off in the distance on the right there?
Do they have like therapy or something?
I don't know.
Check it, Andy.
You want mud? What is it? You like cold?
They got this. Are you leaving the Wadi show?
Doing is trying to prevent the Jews from making any connection to history that is prior to the Islamic claim. That would give greater force to the Jewish right.
You want to take another one?
Yes.
Okay, we got two serving two.
I got it.
them all. We're in the game. They're up. Good.
I'm back, John, with you, buddy.
Shoot. I didn't quite get that.
Oh, I gotta go.
Point, Pentium.
Nice hit, Bill.
So many businesses.
Yeah. I don't know. I usually need like the girl assistant. Like, you ever watch Wheel of Fortune? Like that. It was always...
Up the grapes here. That's the purpose for the rope, so you don't slip in the slippery juice. We have a modern instance of this up at the Mormon Institute.
Inside, you don't exist. You don't even exist.
You can even see through us.
So, few theories of reconciliation meals that we read about in our Bibles.
Feels good.
Love it.
Ah, nice stuff.
Kind of like massage.
Except it hurts.
Yeah, and it doesn't feel good after.
Yeah.
But besides that,
yeah, it's just like it.
It's just like it.
It's just like having someone rubbing your feet, except it's you stepping on rocks and it hurts.
It's like having someone with really hard hands rubbing your feet.
In water.
The best thing in life is having really wet feet and then putting your socks on. I love that.
You say after foot?
Rush, keep smiling with while we figure these out.
Yeah. It's soft, good anyway. There's lots of
fun. I'm scared of it.
Jump hard. No, Sally, you're fine. Jump hard.
Hey, how'd you guys get up? You have to go in there?
Yeah.
Jump out?
Yeah,
jump out. You're
fine. Okay.
Yep, just way out.
What is that? Wait. Do you want a picture?
Logan,
wait for me so I can climb out if you think.
Oh, this is so
sweet. Okay, ready?
Sally,
you're fine. Sally,
wait, bend your legs when you hit the water. Yeah.
Hey, I'm wasting a lot of tape here.
Go, don't think about it. Go!
Go.
Okay.
Just go.
Wait, I
want to
leap.
Leap.
Go leap.
Here.
All right.
Okay, there I go.
It's a good place to jump from. Oh, I have a fly on my nose.
Should I quit and go?
Yeah.
Good idea.
1, 2, 3.
No, jump onto the rocks, it's better.
Come on, Larry!
Extreme close-up, huh?
Yeah.
Was severe in Samaria, and Ahab summoned Obadiah, who was in charge of his palace. By the way, I've heard several times that I dropped my SMM up at the Nebi Samuel. I want you to know that I've sat a thousand times on couches like this, and only once ever dropped my SMM. You!
Mikey, stay there!
Stay there!
Oh, that's cool! Now do it again!
Do it again!
Do that again!
What? I was wondering.
It's in the period of the judges. So, with that, with your bearings there, you can also see Mount Gilboa. We're at the bottom of Mount Gilboa. The spring, this is Ein Harod. It emerges here at the base of the mountain.
Him, and so he had the most. Gideon had the Lord. Gideon had the Lord. He won the fight with the Midianites, for Gideon had the Lord. Brave Gideon had 300 men, the Midianites had a host. But Gideon had the Lord with him, and so he had the most. Gideon had the Lord, Gideon had the Lord. He won the fight with the Midianites, for Gideon had the Lord.
Go ahead.
Ready? One. 2, 3. Got it.
Yeah.
Dude, Kirby, you're like, your camera's like zoomed in.
I know it is.
Tell me when you want it, sorry.
You do it without
hands. Yeah, 2 minutes.
I love you. I want to give you a echo? Big hug right now. Oh, man.
Did you hear that echo?
No, I didn't.
Kibbutzim and villages, small towns up here in the north that were under attack at the time. And Israel kept saying, don't do that, or we will invade. Don't do that, or we will invade. They'd send messages through the United States or through the United Nations. And finally, Begin's government got sick and tired of the situation, and they invaded. And they pushed the PLO back. Their immediate objective was to put
them back. Good boy.
Can I want my picture?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
I need you to, the word is Siam. You gotta get the right intonation. Siam.
Okay.
And you need to say, Mike, Owa. And did you say it? You need to say it with force.
Owa!
And Kirby, it's the Tagu. Okay? And I'll point to you in the, and when you do, I need you to bow down like you're doing obeisance to me. And with a full bow, and clearly enunciate the word.
Okay?
I don't know if I have. Okay, ready? When I point to you.
Ooh, ah. Tagu.
Siam.
Ooh,
ah.
Tagu.
Siam.
Ooh, ah. Tagu.
Siam.
Ooh,
ah.
Tagu.
Siam.
Oh, you got it. Thank you very much. Can somebody tell me what time it is?
It's cookie time!
Woo! Yeah!
Cookie time!
How do you like that?
You like that?
Ah!
Gary!
did not have much soil. It sprang up quickly because the soil was shallow. But when the sun came up, the plants were scorched and they withered because they had no root. Other seed fell among thorns, which grew up and choked the plants so that they did not bear grain. Still other seed fell on good soil. It came up, grew,
passage that occurs after. It's like second calling here of disciples. It's a little hard to know the chronology actually of this event. I wouldn't insist on this being a different event. Let's look at Luke chapter 5. You guys tell me what kind of a net this probably was that they were using.
The guy made a special point of asking me to keep the place really clean. The grapes aren't that big of a deal, but if we just leave tons of them around.
How many?
Oh, yeah.
Deceased Ryan Boys, how he was in cahoots with Flora. And then that round he died. How would anybody guess Flora if she was supposedly the good friend of somebody who was innocent and got killed? Need I say more?
Hey, look, Jerry, Dave,
and I also noticed, it just came to me. She stuck up for Stephanie, who is now killed. And I also noticed that Flora voted against Stephanie.
She voted. She
voted for her.
Hey, Miss Laura, do you have anything to say in your self-defense?
Your heads through.
Woohoo! Yeah! Wallace!
Nice.
I am really a Wallace.
Way, dude.
Yeah.
Sweat. Like,
yeah, shine out his face.
The more people get in here, the harsher you get.
Oh,
Lance, how's your shoulders fitting, dude?
Barely.
Dude, if you want a tight squeeze, go down there where we were.
It's all out of focus.
You go climb through a tunnel built in the center.
Oh, how do you feel?
Yeah, it doesn't go anywhere. I already went that way.
Yeah, shine your light to him.
Where are they going?
I don't know. They said if it's a dead end, they're waiting for
him. Oh, yeah. Tom, are they in that big
stuck
room?
Under a rock.
Tell him to just wait there.
He's still alive, guys. He's still alive.
What we gotta do? Right, how many people are behind you?
Gary and Logan and...
It's fun. But they're all stopped back
yeah,
in?
Yeah, Sherry's coming.
So you're, Sherry's coming?
Yeah.
Okay, so once she gets here, we'll have me and Kirby and Jason will start heading back.
All right.
And we'll just come out, go out the same order that
see
you
see if we can go
we
in.
We should sing one song.
So is there a
sing?
Just for fun.
It'll
be fun.
Yo,
what's that?
That way, it goes
yeah.
to another room about
what's that?
A slice, and then it branches off one direction. It looks like it goes two, but it doesn't.
Tree?
It's a tight fit at first.
What about the
it's a very tight fit.
You?
Go ahead.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, you got
it. That's all it came out of.
Here comes Lance. He still's gotta make the
maybe.
Turn.
Maybe.
How you doing, Lance?
What do you get?
Here.
target. And then the seven places.
You will be blessed in the city and blessed in the country.
And you guys would add the phrase, if you reject the word of the Lord.
If you reject the word of the Lord, you will be cursed in the city and cursed in the country.
If you follow God with all your heart, the fruit of your womb will be blessed, and the crops of your land, and the young of your livestock, the cows of your herds, and the lambs of your flocks.
Verse 18.
If you reject the word of the Lord God, the fruit of your womb will be cursed, and the crops of your land, and the cows of your herds, and the lambs of your flocks.
Yeah.
You obey God with all your heart, your basket and your kneading trough will be blessed. If you reject the word of the Lord your God, your basket and your kneading trough will be cursed. If you obey the Lord your God with all your heart, you will be blessed when you come in and blessed when you go out.
Judah!
You reject the word of the Lord your God, you will be cursed when you come in and cursed when you go out.
We've got spirit.
Judah!
No way.
You got an expression.
You're beautiful. My darling as Tirza. Lovely as Jerusalem. Majestic as troops with banners.
Keep going.
The whole chapter.
Turn your eyes from me, they overwhelm me. Your hair is like a flock of goats descending from Gilead. Your teeth are like a flock of sheep coming up from the washing.
Okay, that's enough.
Okay. You're just saying that.
Yeah,
there's
the
attaboy.
Yeah,
jig now.
Dig for gold. Come on. Yeah.
Bill,
what?
Sure. What mall?
Girl.
Wife.
Babe.
Cook. Comb hair.
Comb.
Brush. Shave. Cut hair. Spit. Hair.
Hairspray.
Fan. Blow.
Blow the hair dry.
Oh, yeah. Scalp.
Take
yeah! Clean box. Flowers.
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 Flora.
Stream flower.
Grass.
River.
Green.
Flush.
Water.
Pond.
Lake.
Marsh.
Clean it.
Swamp.
Flowers.
Tadpole.
Grass.
Reeds.
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 Painting.
Tulips.
Picture.
Flowers. Grass.
Grass. Green. Weeds.
Trees.
Time.
Hills.
Picture.
Plant.
Plant.
I can't believe that.
Jump.
Trampoline. Trampoline. Frog.
Sponge. Shoes.
Toad.
Frog.
Rabbit.
Twirl,
dancing! Ballerina!
Nutcracker!
Plant!
Root?
That's okay! What were they?
Trend.
Heel,
soul.
Ball,
head,
pass,
skin,
joint,
blister,
pass.
Bone.
Soul pass,
swim dive,
Speedos,
swimsuit!
Go.
Thank you.
Come on, Pete. Horn.
Crown.
Crown.
Sword.
Forget it.
Pass.
Oh, fire! Fire!
Fire!
No. So, top of the foot.
Foot.
Phalanges. I don't know.
The Achilles.
So,
Chester A. Arthur.
They're action trunk.
No, it's Dumbo.
It's English.
It's a big old elf with a skateboard.
Yeah!
Hey, don't leave me hanging.
Oh yeah!
Wait.
real quick so I can fall off.
Let me believe it, John. I need to
fall soft.
And I'm not going to twirl, though, because he didn't twirl. Okay, do your lines, dude.
Anybody have a Bible?
You uncircumcised.
Throw it.
No, those aren't the words.
And then I say, you uncircumcised Philistine.
Dog.
Take a piece of this. And then,
oh.
You got to do that again.
Do it again.
Cut off his head. Cut off his head.
Oh, hey.
Take two.
I got a knife.
Again, because you didn't get through it that time.
Seriously, or just stand
there
like with your hands.
Oh no.
These caves underground where they would hide, maybe not this one, but a lot of the caves around here. George Adam Smith writes, Christianity conquered the Sharia law almost before any other part of Palestine, and the story of the conquest is a heroic one. It says the most intricate caves of the Sharia law are those about Beit Hurin.
See the large rectangular building kind of flat to us in the sunshine up there at about 12:30, 1 o'clock.
Dalmatian disease. Oh. Yeah, you got those babies.
Whoa.
You got this one on the side. Yeah, the original one on top, patriarch. They kind of spread to this foot. I don't know if you can see that.
So right in.
I've learned fast. Yeah. It's a documented case of Dalmatian disease. And I like it.
Bring it down, we want to get this done.
Oh,
he's scared to death, dude.
It's alright. I don't bite.
But he does.
Do something.
I can't think of anything smart to say, but there'll be music behind this anyway. And it rhymes.
Shut up, Grandpa.
Grandpa.
I'll catch you.
Dude, you got that.
You'll catch me.
You got it. Oh, shoot. You got that in the seat. I need a stinking grip.
I need somewhere to put this foot. Oh, sucker.
How are you guys?
Thank you.
Get that off of me.
He's had to climb up on a bit of a rough shot though to get it back onto the green.
It's almost like a little pointer saying where it is.
Would whoever that is please keep stop on it?
Okay, let's go, Jake.
Alright, go ahead.
This is it, man!
Wait.
We found it!
One more time.
Come on, Dan. Give me the.
Come on,
oh, Davey.
I'm gonna
call you.
Shabbat shalom, Shabbat shalom,
Shabbat, 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 Shalom. Shabbat, Shalom. Shabbat, Shalom. Shabbat, 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 Shalom. Shabbat, 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 Shalom. Shabbat, 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 Shalom. Shabbat, Shalom. Shabbat, Shalom. Shabbat, 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 Shalom.
So happy.
So you can still do things like eat Bisley and read your SMN.
Oh shoot, it's raining.
Gary out?
You have to have a good foothold.
One, right?
One, two, three, push.
Oh, man.
Ready?
Yeah.
One.
Guys on top, ready?
Two, three.
Oh, I saw some dirt fall, baby.
One, two, three.
It's falling, man. It's falling.
One, two, three.
I'm not kidding you. That's knocking dirt out of there, guys.
It's moving, guys.
I can see dirt moving.
Right. Holy
okay, I'm not we got it
moving. I'm kidding you. I saw dirt moving.
One, two, three.
Yeah!
I'm not seeing it, Kirby.
Here, I got coaches.
Rocks.
What's that?
I took your shot. Well, yeah, I mean, like,
what's
wait, will you leave my sleeping bag so I can
you
see?
Can,
no, 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 no,
don't let it out yet. She doesn't need it.
Okay.
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 So where is your paper?
I don't think you can, Jay.
Okay, guys, last
one. Okay.
All right,
thanks.
Whoa.
Right here. Oh, Santa Claus.
Okay. I'm a pansy boy. I was raised by my mom.
Come to my shop.
We'll be right back.
McAllister's noting the stability of things. Elvis is still here. And on our right, we have Gimmel Gimmel.
Sometimes I